Hello my friends, what's up, it's me, Ronan T, and welcome to 15 Seconds. This is a parkour map made by SethBlings. I'm really excited to get... None of it's loading. Why isn't it loading? Okay, second attempt, we can do this. Where it is now? Oh, wow. It was on this side, but... there. Go, come on. Come on, we're gonna do... Oh. Okay, this time I'm feeling it. But we're gonna have to jump. Oh, nope. We don't jump there, Ronan, because there's nothing there. Why aren't my chunks loading? I just want my chunks to load. Is that too much to ask? Ah, I didn't get speed. Jump. There we go. I don't know where I'm meant to go. See, we've got this bit down to a T. It's every other bit that we don't get. What's this? Is this ice? Bit of this first one. Oh, it'd be nice if my chunks loaded, because then I could see the parkour. Oh no! We can do this parkour. Come on, and jump. Oh. I'm on level 4. I thought I was on like level 8. Okay, come on. No! Okay, this is my run. No joking around. We can do it. Come on. Be serious face. I've got my serious face on now. We can do it. Okay. Jump. Oh, no! Okay, no, this is the run. That's what I meant. This is the run. No, the other one that was just a practice, this is the run. Nope. The next one is the run. Okay. Yes! Okay, next one. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, God. This one's gonna be easy. Okay, so running around it, a little bit more poop coming out. Now I don't rage often, but when I do, this map's gonna get blown up. See, worked it out now. Oh God, was that the wrong way? Jump. Nope, I didn't jump. Jump. I stood on the pressure plate. Jump and up. I stood on the freaking pressure plate. I don't need your skip level charity. Okay, maybe I'll need your skip level charity. Okay, I stood on that pressure plate. Yes, I'm telling you very specifically that I'm standing on these pressure plates. And I jumped up to there, up to here, over to where? No. Up. Oh my God! Yay, I made it. Oh. Jump. Nope, that didn't work. I'm accepting my fate. Nope, that failed. That failed epically. Jeez, I'm surprised how much that failed. Oh! I was so close. I don't even know what to say anymore. I was expecting this to be a 5-minute video. You know, it's like, oh yeah, I'm quite good at parkour. Nope, skip level. Hell, is it the end? Where do you go? I think you have to go on top of that by the time the explosion happens. Come on. Okay, come on, quickly. Shift. Up here. No! Okay, up here on the obsidian. Nope, bedrock. I've failed that one. Boo! And ready. I'm ready. Well, that was the wrong way. What? Blindness and poison. Oh! And it goes to the corner. It goes around like here. Okay. No! If you learn the route, it's easy. Just shift around. Oh, no! I forgot there was a jump. What the hell is this? Come on, jump there. Boom. Up there. Nope. So, I'm going to walk onto the pressure plate, then jump up, make it up to here, and then I'm going to find the perfect route down, and I'm going to win. No, I'm not. Jump down there. Nope, this isn't the right way. There. Oh. Whee! And this is when you skip the level. Soul sand. I can deal with soul sand. Jump onto... Nope, no you don't. Ronan, what are you talking about? You can't deal with soul sand. Come on. What?
Jump, jump. Oh, yes. I made the iron perfectly that time, but I didn't make that jump, so it was all in vain. Jump onto the iron. Perfect. Jump onto there. Jump. Oh, no! I will keep going for the good of the video. No, I won't.